Life in prison, that is the sentence handed down today for the man convicted of murder in last summer's deadly road rage shooting on Highway 169.
The family of Jay Boughton aimed to make sure today was all about Jay, the victim. Lou Ragusa was in court for the emotional hearing.
Here you go, Harrison.
A loving father brought back to life.
All right, let me off.
If only for a moment. Through a personal and emotional video played in court. That's Jay Boughton and his daughter Amelie. Moments she and her brother Harrison will never again experience. Their dad taken from them one night last summer on Highway 169.
In a world of seemingly ever increasing acts of violence, this case represented an act of truly senseless violence.
Jay's death struck a chord with so many people because it could have happened to just about anyone. A father driving his son home from a baseball game, shot and killed by another driver with road rage. A jury this summer found Jamal Smith guilty of first-degree murder. At his sentencing hearing, Smith, appearing on Zoom from jail, did not apologize and maintained his innocence.
Find the video accountable for actions that I did not do.
But before receiving his mandatory life sentence, Smith and Judge Nicole Engish got to feel Jay's presence through this video and hear the impact of his death through his family. First, Jay's mother, Nova.
I don't hate Mr. Smith. But with all my being, I do hate guns, and especially what they did. He did with his gun.
Then from Jay's wife, Kristen, and teenage kids, Harrison and Amelie, remembering their dad.
Just a light that everyone loved to be around.
They and their dozens of supporters wore yellow in solidarity, representing Jay's light. The prison sentence is what they hope for, but the pain is still strong.
At the end of the day, it doesn't bring my husband back. He's missed, and we love him so much.
A final day in court for the Boughton family. A lifetime of healing remains.
Plymouth police have closed this criminal investigation. They are not seeking charges for the other two men who are in the car with Smith. Back to you.